The chat doesn't make me lose focus. If I lose focus, it's on me. Damn sure I don't run into that fireball because I'm too fast. Walk 2 steps right there. Only gotten the quick kill twice tonight. Almost missed it right there. It's kind of sloppy, but made it through. Ooh, made it through. Okay. one out of many at that. This is gonna be annoying. Are you not dead? Motherfucker! Going for it. 29 should be enough. Not that way. Gonna be ahead, I think. Yeah, mistake wasn't that big, but it was a pretty big mistake. Nonetheless. The question is, am I gonna fuck up this trick again? fuck. That's already pretty bad. That's how you do it. Okay, that was decent. Thank you. Oof. Okay, just don't choke. Stage was good. Why use too much mana? That's not good. Kill was quick, but just don't give me red game. Give me yellow. Yeah, boy. Look at that endgame time. It's gonna be 18-18, I think. Whew. There we go. Actually, I can save 10 seconds in Thunder of the Night, the 5th split. It's save 8 seconds in stage 2. There's still plenty of time saves. Kinda watched the final boss as well, but there's another 5 seconds probably. Like, it's possible to kill her before the animation starts for that final attack where she tries to throw the planet at you. Either way though, this run was definitely nice. Wonder what the leaderboard looks like at the moment. Yeah, I'm also gonna end the stream after I show the endgame time. So you won't be missing anything, bro. Don't worry about it. Have a good one, man. About 21 seconds.